Because I start off the day in such a good way, I got the new, oops, sorry, Presley. He was sleeping on my leg and I moved. But I bought the new Mac Mirai Carey collection. I'm so excited because that packaging dough, it's beautiful. And now I have actually have a lot of work to do today. Like, I have so much to edit. But before I do that, I gotta catch up on my girls' vlogs. So I'm currently watching my friend Kelsey's vlog. She's doing Vlogmas, and today she's organizing her makeup collection, which I love. Oh my gosh, I don't know why that just happened. But anyways, yeah, I love watching her vlogs, and she lives in Australia now. She's from California, but she moved to Australia because she got married. Up, Bryce. And her Vlogmas is like, it always is up already by the time I wake up, you know what I mean? So I always watch it for the past 4 days since she's been doing Vlogmas. I've been watching it like before I get started with my day. And yeah, but after this, I'm gonna get to work, start editing, and get on with my day. I already just finished editing the vlog. It's currently uploading. I called it this. I'm sorry this vlog is so boring because I literally couldn't even think of a name. It was so boring. I didn't do anything yesterday. So that is the status of my life right now. Alrighty guys, I am at the post office. I got all of my work done for this morning. I still have a little bit to do later, but I need to get to the post office before it got too busy, obviously. So that is what I'm gonna do now. I'm just returning packages because, let's be real, Black Friday done did me dirty, and I went hard, a little too hard. Some things just didn't fit, and some just, it, I don't know. When I saw them, I was like, okay, this looked way different online. Do you guys ever have that? So I'm returning some stuff that I got on Black Friday, and then I should probably check my P.O. box as well while I'm here because I haven't checked in a little bit, and I'm probably gonna get some food because I am starving. I feel like every time I vlog, I say that I'm hungry. To my favorite place, Whole Foods. Gotta figure out what I want to eat. Oh my gosh, this looks so good. All of these. Thank you so much. Look who called! It's Kelsey!
Hi! All the way from Australia!
It's like you're here with me. She called to wish me a happy birthday. Isn't that so sweet?
I wanna take a picture of that.
Happy birthday!
It's my birthday tomorrow, but she lives in Australia. Oh yeah, like I said earlier, I actually did a little cameo of your vlog in my vlog today. And I was like, I'm catching up on my girl's vlogs. So yeah, she lives in Australia. So it's like already December 6th there. So she called to wish me a happy birthday. She's so sweet, I love her. That was so sweet of Kelsey to call. I'm all smiles right now. She's so sweet, I love her so much. But we just sat there for like, I don't know, 30, 40 minutes maybe. So I am gonna go home because it is time for me to go home. There you go. I'm back home now with my little papa. Are you a good boy, Boysy? He's like, get that camera on my face. I'm gonna get some work done now, and yeah. I don't know why I decided to check in right now. It hasn't really been that long, and seems like I always wait and wait and wait, but you know what? I'm gonna get better at vlogging. This Vlogmas, you just wait. I'm gonna get really good at vlogging. I think I'm gonna go downstairs and get some done down there, mostly because my laptop's dying and my charger is down there. Okay, how can I open this door? I'm not, I'm doing it with my leg. Are you for real? Oh my god. Oh my god. Sophie, what the heck? Is this your way of telling me that you wanted me to come downstairs? Because you're mad at me for staying up here? That's not cool. Honestly, she never does that either. So I'm kind of confused as to why that happened, because literally she never does that. I think she just wanted my attention. I think she was kind of like, you've been doing work too long, and I need some soapy time. Now look what I have to do. Every time I clean up poop, all I think about is that one time that Kylie Jenner said on her Snapchat, like, no one thinks I clean up dog poop, but I do it all the time. That's what I think about. Is that sad or what?
What do you have to say for yourself?
Huh? Are you proud of yourself?
You are, aren't you?
You're happy I came down now. I see your tail.
That was not okay, Missy. That was not okay. Hi, Pussy. You're my bubba. You're a good boy, huh? You're a good boy. You didn't poo-poo, huh? That was all Sophie.
You need a haircut, buddy.
I love you, though.
I just went on a bit of a Snapchat rant, but I thought I would just talk about it really, really quickly here in the vlog. I uploaded a video a few days ago to my main channel, and it was an e.l.f. first impressions sort of makeup tutorial, and I was giving basically like my honest opinions on what products really worked for me and then what didn't. And I was just going through some comments because I got, you know, a notification on my phone, and I saw one that wasn't very nice, I guess you would say. So I was kind of reading through them, and I'm seeing so many comments basically saying that I have hatred towards drugstore makeup and that I'm stuck up and I only like bougie, luxurious makeup, which, for the record, I said this on Snap, but it's absolutely not true. I have loved e.l.f. makeup for so long. E.l.f. is actually one of the first makeup brands that I started using when I was first getting into makeup because it is so affordable, which is why I wanted to make this video, because I know it's really helpful for a lot of you guys. And like I said, I love e.l.f. I love drugstore makeup because it is so affordable, and when you find good drugstore makeup, it's like, you know, it's like that golden ticket. And I have tons of holy grail makeup items that are from the drugstore that are affordable. So it's not true that I only like luxurious or, you know, expensive makeup. It's not true at all. But the thing that really starts to bother me is when people start saying that my true colors are showing through this video because I only, again, only like bougie stuff and stuff like that. In regards to this video, I was doing my job as an influencer and giving you my honest opinion on products that did and didn't work for me. But also, I just wanted to touch upon the subject that we as human beings need to spread positivity and love. And I'm not, this goes way beyond makeup. It goes way beyond, you know, this video and affecting my feelings at all. It just, in this world, in this day and age, like, I want to spread a message of positivity, and I'm really sorry if some of you don't feel that I do that, or some of you feel that I guess I'm stuck up, because that's definitely not who I am and not who I'm trying to be at all. Like I was saying, I really want to spread the message of positivity, and I hope that it comes across to most of you. I mean, obviously it comes with the territory that, you know, not everybody's gonna like you when you put yourself out on the internet. That's something that is hard to accept, but something that you have to accept when you're putting yourself on the internet, basically. So, yeah. I feel like I got all my thoughts out on Snapchat, but I just quickly wanted to reiterate on here, because when you're typing behind a computer screen, you're typing those words into somebody else's life, into somebody else's heart, and into somebody else's soul. And especially when I first started YouTube, it was really hard for me to grasp that not everybody is gonna like you, if that makes sense. I'm not gonna say it's easier now, but it's definitely, I guess I have more of an understanding about it, if that makes sense. But again, I just want to end this off by saying, you know, we are here to support each other and love each other. And that is the message that I really want to get across to you guys, is that this life, like, we have nothing if we don't have love in our hearts. So again, it's all about the positivity and the love that we share. And I hope that I can embody that for you guys. And yeah, I think on that note, I'm sorry, it's such a sad note, but I think I'm going to end the vlog here because I'm pretty much just going to go to bed now. I really hope you guys had a wonderful day, or start to the day when this video is going to be going up tomorrow morning. And I hope you guys are enjoying Vlogmas. There is definitely a lot more to come. I can't wait for, you know, the next 20 days to share my life with you guys. And yeah, I love you guys.